Hello everybody, Soul Zero here with episode 52 of Street Fighter. We're gonna be playing as Blanka and I'm just gonna let the opening play. Harley. So close yet so far from episode 60. That's gonna be the last of Alpha 3, for those who don't know. Sadly, he's a charge character, so, yeah. Fuck. As you guys know, I am not too big of on charge characters. Blanka is really cartoony. He belongs to Darkstalkers. Oh, hey, it's the guy. Damn, it's been fucking almost forever since we've seen Sagat. Ah, damn. Hold on, I like... Fucking hell. What can I do? Oh! Damn it, you motherfucker! You had to ruin it! Ah, I still knocked you out. But it was nice seeing you again, Sagat. It's been... like quite a long while since we've last seen you. Cammy. Ooh, she's wearing pink. I think this might be the first time we see her wearing pink here. Maybe? No, maybe. I don't remember. I feel like we've seen her wear pink before in a previous episode. Damn it. go, Blanca. There you go. I'm sorry, Tammy. Honda! Hey, it's normal Honda, too. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure Honda's a charge character too. Yep. Or well, I think that is a charge type of attack. Damn it, you ruined my perfect. Damn it, Honda. I think Honda might be next. I could be wrong. I don't really remember. Dan. Damn it, Dan, it's not the real one. It's fake green Dan. I do really like Blanca's character. He seems more like an innocent character that just happens to be here. Honestly, that is a really powerful ass move. Damn it, I wanted to try to do his fucking special. Or, well, his super. Really cool. For once, or well, not really. not the only time, but this is one of the few times where we've had a much more friendlier interaction. Classic Chun-Li. I guess she's getting ready, because we're getting close to Street Fighter 2. Ah, fucking hell. Fucking damn it. I bet if Chun-Li was in this story, seeing how she has been in practically being, like, in everyone or almost anyone else's arcade, she'd be just like, oh, a green monster, Shadaloo's creation, I must kill it. And then Blanca defeats her, and then she'll probably be like, oh, how dare you assault an officer. Police brutality. Oh shit, it's Akuma. White-haired Akuma. Aw, damn it. Ooh! Aw, damn it. All right, Akuma. Bam. Blanca's pretty fun. I'm actually doing really well with him as the charge character. Maybe I've just gotten used to how the charge character plays. Hey, we're fighting my boy Ken. And it's normal Ken. Let's go. Ah, fuck you. All right, Ken. Ah, God damn it. Yo! You win! Hey, come on, stand up, face it straight. Ah, goddammit. Ah, Fuck! All right, then, fucker. Yo! Ha! Zangief, you just finished your episode. God damn it. Oh, fuck you. Getting too fucking close to me, Zangief. Ah, you bitch. Dude, are you fucking serious? I don't know how I did that. I have no idea how I did that. Yo, could you fuck off? What the hell? Fuck off, Zangief. Really, dude? Piss off. Are you fucking serious? Bullshit! God, could you fuck off, Zangief? Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Great. Face it straight. Fuck off.
That was normal.
Dude, the fuck? Blanca's awesome. That was a really nice ending. I liked that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, all that other good stuff. And I'll see you in the next episode where I'll either be Dalton or E-Honda. So yeah, see ya.